Guys, what's going on? Sam Vaughn here, back with another video. So, we're gonna go back into our new world, and since nobody's commented what they wanted me to name it, I haven't named it yet, but hopefully in the next video, I'll have a name for it. So, yeah, just loading back into this world. Perfect timing. Here's my closet from the last video. So yeah. Here's one of my melon seeds. So I'm just gonna collect some wood. I saw a mountain over there. So instead of digging down here, I'm just gonna go ahead and head over there and mine. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and get an axe out of here. There we go. Get some tools so I don't die out there. So, yeah. Just doing my daily tasks, mining trees, or cutting down trees, rather. I'm getting pretty low of food, but I'm not gonna eat my carrot. I would rather get some animals to eat instead of my carrot, because my carrot can grow me more carrots, so I don't want to lose my carrot. But, yeah. I'll probably just take these guys down. There we go. One piece of meat. Two. Sorry, sheep. Over there, that's where, we were when we turned around and looked at it. So, yeah. Great. Also, you can get leather from cows, if you didn't already know. And that we can use to make suits and whatnot. Ah, now that's nice. Okay, we can just go ahead and get in here. Get all this wood. Get that, get a pickaxe. There we go, and I can eat some apples or some of this meat. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get some pork. And the apple is not plantable, so yeah. So I'm not worried about eating it, because it's not plantable. I'm just gonna go ahead and eat some of this. No, it's starting to kill me. We cannot have that going on. There we go. Got some energy in us now. But we still need to finish our food, because if we don't, we're at a likelihood of dropping and breaking. So yeah, we can't do that. And I'll just go ahead and teleport us over there in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, we're over here now. Perfect. And it's just a straight shot over there to get back home. Okay. Take it one drop at a time. Okay. Now we can just go ahead and get over through here so that we can get some coal, some iron, you know, all the stuff that we need to make suits and weapons and more stuff. I don't know where this hole is leading me to. Oh, just this part? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get at least a stack of cobblestone, and I will be right back with you. And there we go. We got a stack on our inventory. We have coal and whatnot. We have iron down here, but I wanna wait before I mine it. Just upgrade ourselves with some stone tools and whatnot. So, yeah. And let me go ahead and beam you guys back to our little house slash mansion in 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're back home. I gotta craft some other tools like that. Few of those. There we go. Furnace, definitely. Few of those. Yeah. Oh, man. I let him in. Hopefully we can, find a desert biome so that we can get some glass to put through here so the spiders don't come in. So, yeah. Beware spiders that are near my front door. And creepers and zombies. Beware. For I am here. Come here, zombie. Oh, man. I'm definitely thinking about putting another home right there. Or another mansion. Yeah, I can see this whole place being like mansions and gardens and all whatnot. Okay. Got a chicken breast. That actually gives us a lot more food energy. Okay. Can I collect this? Oh. Now I see. There's that, and then. Yeah, there's that. Okay. Now I can just go ahead and move to this part. Okay. Now I have food on me. But apparently not enough. There. No, wolf. Come here, wolf. I'm gonna take you down. Yeah, I'm gonna take you down. I'm gonna take you down. You hurt one of my sheeps. I'm gonna take you down. Just not right now. But I'm watching you. I am so watching you. Okay. Now, after that drama scene. I'm sorry that you guys saw that. Okay, so let me just go ahead and put this down here, right there. Probably put a little furnace room here. There. That kind of looks nice. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in there. Then put that in there. Perfect. Okay, almost done, almost done, almost done. Fire, just keep going. Perfect. Now I have two chicken breasts. Let me just gobble on them. Nom 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 nom. Okay, now that we're all healed up, that was pretty much it. We have a whole bunch of cobblestone in here. And yeah. Later we'll get more stuff done, like we'll get a tunnel done and whatnot, but that will be in the next video. And yeah. I'm just gonna put all my stuff in this chest. In 3, 2, and there we go. Everything's in except for these tools. And I'll go ahead and finish the roof with that in 3, 2, 1. And there we go. That's it for this video. And in the next video, I will go ahead and finish up this whole thing. And it's getting nighttime, so this is it for this day. Sam Vaughn. Signing off with this video.